Top or Ophelia Top by Madeline Simone. Guys, this top, she's gonna look closely because she will be back for many more live streams. I am obsessed with this top. I think it is so beautiful. This like bubblegum pink color, I think, is just so flattering for a variety of skin tones. I feel like it is the coolest shaped top. Can you tell I am clearly in love with this top and want to marry it? I am beyond obsessed. But it is, again, by Madeline Simone. It is definitely a little bit more like of a specialty piece. Like, it's not something you're going to whip out every day. But, like, come on. You want to add some pieces that, like, zhuzh up your wardrobe. And this is definitely one of them. I was a little skeptical when I got this because, trust me, I am like a boundary breaker, rule breaker when it comes to the pieces I like to wear. But even so, like a full on like puffy sleeve bubblegum top can be daunting even for me. And I've worn head to toe zebra, but I am beyond obsessed with this. It is so beautiful. The material feels so luxe. One of the things I loved about most was the construction. I used to be a costume constructor when I was in high school and in college. So I really, really appreciate like well-crafted items. And this one is honestly so beautiful. I don't know if you guys can see, she's a little wrinkly because she's really well-loved. She is very well-loved in my household. I have worn her many a times, but it is a beautiful top. It's made on a Chinese wedding weaving or Chinese wedding fabric weaver. That is a mouthful. So the quality of the item is incredible. The stitching is beautiful. It has like this double like ruffled neck. One of the things I loved most about it when I put it on was that it really cinched in my waist and kind of peplumed at the bottom. And it looks like, it feels like a lot of fabric. When I first got it, I was like, this is going to be a little overwhelming on me. I'm 5'2", for reference. So my frame is a little bit on the smaller side. So I was like, I feel like it's going to look a little overwhelming on me, but the way that it is cut is so flattering and beautiful. It has these really gorgeous oversized sleeves and then the same like double kind of ruffling on the sleeve like it has on the neck. And then it's just like fun to like look at all the little details. It has these beautiful like pearlescent heart buttons on the sleeves. And then it also has it kind of at the bust and you can open, close it. Like if you wanted a kind of a lower neckline, it is. Oh, God, I just love this top. And it comes in a couple of different colors, and it is taking all of my willpower to not buy all of them. The one thing that I'm definitely going to get are the matching, can you tell my excitement? The matching shorts. There are matching shorts to this, and there's nothing I love more than a coordinating set. Like, I live for them. One, they're dummy proof, like, matching top, matching bottom, you have a cool outfit. And two, they just look so fun on. And it's a great way to get like that kind of like cool jumpsuit effect, but be more like practical and functional and comfortable. You're not having to like essentially get naked every time you need to use the restroom or whatever. But it comes with a matching pair of shorts. They're high-waisted. I wish I had them here to show you, but I'm going to get them. I promise I'm going to get them. They're high-waisted shorts, and they kind of cinch in at the waist with, like, a belt. They're really cute and oversized, so you do, like, this, like, whole darting effect that comes into play in the midsection is, like, really played up with the high-waisted shorts. So it does, like, give you, like, that beautiful, like, hourglass figure. I feel like Madeline Simone, the like, clothing is definitely designed for, like, feminine body types, which is incredible. I think that they take a lot of time and consideration into like really making like accentuating like beautiful like figures. So I am very obsessed with this. You guys can tell she is loved. But if you look closely at the material, it's like this really beautiful like Baroque fabric. or a jacquard fabric, rather. And then it has these really pretty kind of like stitching details that look like clouds almost. And then you could just see, like, I wish you could feel the fabric. It honestly feels so expensive, for lack of a better word. It just feels like really luxe and beautiful and really special. And I think that's why I wanted to include this piece here, because it's like definitely a little bit higher of a price point. I'm not going to lie, but it's like a special piece. So I am obsessed with this. Again, this is the Ophelia top. It is by Madeline Simone. And yeah. We're going to move on. I think that some of you may be excited to talk about these two pieces because I am obsessed with them. And they are by Endless Rose. And I'll show them to you now.